How is it going, guys? So today I just wanted to walk you through the workstation here in my office. So this is basically my space. You can see a lot of displays because like 100% of my work happens over the internet. So displays absolutely make sense. And I use a lot of notebooks as well. So this is my main notebook. I do all of my writings here in my notebook. More notebooks, more pens, and my 6 or 7 years or maybe 10 or 12 years old calculator, I still use it. So basically, if I just have to explain my displays, the iMac is used for the Jet Cloud, SBK Store, PhotoZone, JetSpot, all the servers monitoring and tracking. So since we run a lot of servers and routers, we keep on monitoring and tracking everything all around the team. This 4K display is used for the 4K editing, the YouTube editing, Lightroom photos editing. The MacBook Pro is used for emails, Wunderlist, task management, emails, almost everything. The iPad is used for YouTube scripting, and the iPhone is used for Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp. The Samsung S8, that is the Android phone, I use it for consulting, for SBK Store, PhotoZone, then again for tracking the live chat. So basically, this is what all the 6 displays are doing in the office. And I spend like 10 hours here in this office, then rest 3 hours I spend in the studio every day. Then rest 10 hours or 8 hours I spend in the home office. So basically that's like 20 or 21 hours every day of work to get things done. Yeah, that's pretty much all about it, about the displays, workstation, what it goes through behind all the process of SJ. So if you have got any questions, just let me know in the comment section below. Smash the subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay updated. I will see you in my next video.